It's a mess, but I got integrity. Cable rat king swallowed up my misery. I apologize for all the mess, and I tell them I'm at work and they nod and comfort me. It's a mess, but I've got integrity. Keep rewiring just to stay ahead of me. I apologize when I break down and pull out my hair. I'm just working in there. I apologize when I break down and pull out my hair. I'm just working in there.
Before you ask, yes, I'm a girl. I'm 14 years old and I live in England. And I'm writing this because, to be quite honest, I don't see a future for myself anymore. And this is the story of how I ended up with no future.
You know, if you actually wanted me to stay, you might have made an effort and come to my going away party.
I don't do parties.
If you're a friend, you would do anything.
Shouldn't you just finish packing?
Just get out of my room!
You know what? I'm not living until we start our friendship.
Why did you do that?
Talk to me.
What is there to say?
You hate me.
And that's when Georgia lost it.
How dare you? I've been your best friend since year two.
Georgia, are you there? Why is this door locked? Georgia?
Lily! Lily! Are you okay?
I think I'm okay. What happened?
Don't you remember?
I fell against the wall. That's funny. So did you.
My mother. Never.